Who is drawing your timeline? I'm about to explore what happens when dreams clash with expectations. We're all supposed to hit certain milestones, a degree, marriage, a family. I'm Katie Couric, and in this series, I'll be meeting young women who are defining their own lives while navigating the expectations of the ones who love them most.
Maluka is more of a free spirit.
You know, being from an immigrant family, you come here, you go to school, you get married, buy a house, have kids. The American dream.
I'd love for her to be married. And I'd love to have a big wedding.
何て言っていいか分かんないんですけど、前とかはあんまり結婚なかなか選ばれないタイプだなと思います、性格的に。もう少しスタンダードでいた方が 彼
もできるよって思ってしまうんですけど、そのぐらい世間からすると25歳から30歳の間に結婚できなかった人はもう売れ残りみたいな27歳です。他们会问你说，你难道不想结婚吗？你难道不想像他们一样，就是结婚生小孩，在这个年龄段做了该做的事情吗？但关键是我真的不想，因为就是我觉得我没有准备好。
자기 좋아하는 일 열심히 하다가 좋은 사람 만나서 뭐 한 30대 초반이나 뭐 결혼하지 않겠나 그런 생각했었죠.
양성애자로 살고 있고 정착을 했고 왜냐면 지금 한국은 법적으로 여성과 여성이 결혼하는 것이 반대 불법이기 때문에
그래 혹시나 또 마음 한구석에는 또 저러다가 또 변하지 않을까 그런 기대가 있는 것 같기도 하고
There's often a disconnect between dreams and expectations, but could seeing the difference lead to greater understanding?
I hope this is next.
We hope the big wedding is next.
Yes. We'll see. You have to follow the order.
아가차 미다이스. 그 제발.
나 같은 사람들끼리 같이 마음을 모아서 우리 같이 이렇게 해보자. 그런 식으로 하면 사회가 바뀌겠지.
Now that my thoughts are like laid out. Like this, maybe you can understand better, like where I'm coming from.
한편으로는 또 부럽기도 하고 이렇게 너무 자유롭게 당당하게 사는 게.
There's a new generation of women writing their own rules, saying we want to do things our way, and that can be hard.
自分がやりたいことをしっかり全うして、自分のタイミングを自分で選ぶっていうのが。
I can have many dreams.
I hope this series will get people talking and understanding what it means to forge your own path and choose the life you want. 부럽다, 진짜.